Hollywood is just an individual name, so they don't use it.
You see, we are naive in the way that when Nollywood came up,
yeah.
How come it was an individual? They pleaded with him and he gave it out.
Right.
You don't want to use the word Gollywood. Why? Because someone owns it. Are you getting it?
I'm just...
Someone owns what? Just go to the person, buy it. Because that is the name that sells Ghana rice. We can use Black Star for movie, and they use Black Star for our movie, Footballers. What is Black Star? When you go to Hollywood, when you go to Holland, when you go to USA, there are industry there is called Hollywood. When you go to India and Co., their industry there is called Bollywood. So how come Ghana alone is going to be Black Star film?
We want to be different.
Different as in what?
We
are
all
building an industry, yeah. And the industry is the same thing. In creating,
okay.
I get it. We are all having the same ideology of making films.
Okay.
Do you understand? So if Ghana is trying to derive a name called Black Star Fame, where from? Someone might even change the Black Star. Black Star that is shooting.
Yeah.
Do you understand that?
I understand.
So we should get a name that will go by our industry. Gollywood, Nollywood, Bollywood, Hollywood.
Wow.
It sounds good. To be frank with you, let me say something. Ghana can never stand. Look at where they are building this movie cinema. Where? Kibi.